Good morning. It is 5 a.m.
I usually begin my day by waking up around 7 or 8 a.m.
Every day after waking up, I always meditate for at least 5 minutes, clearing my mind and be ready for the whole day.
I eat breakfast while reading the news and seeing what's going on in the markets.
My job is on the East Coast, so I generally like to keep to the East Coast schedule.
That was a good walk. It's time to get started with the day.
My workday is done, and I'm looking forward to classes.
Right now, I'm walking to my trading market frictions and fintech class. This class is very interesting. We talked a lot about market depth and speculators and market makers' relationships.
Having classes on campus has been incredibly rewarding. You're able to meet with professors, discuss different ideas that you have with them. I have really been enjoying it.
There's just so much to do during the MFE program. An agenda is almost necessary in order to complete all assignments on time and attend all discussions.
So right now I'm waiting for the career event on Wave Financial. It's held by Professor Tsai. This company actually helps the growth of cryptocurrency and also the digital market ecosystem.
The school creates an environment where all students can work together, which leads to a lot of opportunities for creative thinking since all ideas are welcome. So after class, I will generally go to a quiet place like the library to just sit down and do some work. In the evening, I will go play some pickup basketball. I usually feel very exhausted from the long day I had.
As you can see, it is very dark outside. It was a fun time. The professor talked a little bit about his firm's NFT collection. It's always good to explore a new area of finance, something that's hip and trending.